Ready to embrace the world of eSIM technology on your Android device? Before diving into the setup process, let's ensure your device is up to the task. It must be eSIM ready and factory unlocked. And don't forget a stable internet connection. eSIM activation with a QR code. If your Android device is eSIM compatible, setting it up is pretty straightforward. Just follow these simple steps. Navigate to Settings, Connections, SIM Manager. Tap Add eSIM. Select Other ways to connect to a mobile network. Now choose how you want to add your eSIM by selecting Scan QR Code. Once your plan is active, hit OK to complete the setup process. Manual eSIM setup. You might need to manually input your eSIM, but don't worry, it's just as easy. Grab the activation code from your wireless carrier and let's get started. Head to Settings, Connections, SIM Manager, select Add eSIM. Now tap Other ways to connect to a mobile network. Select Scan QR code, and once the camera screen comes up, tap Enter activation code. Now paste your previously copied activation code. Now just hang tight while your eSIM registers with the network. APN settings. Depending on your Android device, an APN setup might be needed. If required, your carrier will provide you with the necessary APN details. To set it up, go to Settings, Connections, Mobile Networks, Access Point Names, choose Add and fill in the details. Save your settings and you're all set. Thanks for watching. For more videos, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get notified when we post.